For this module, you're going to want to open the file Lesson 1 Constants and Variables. It's another Playground file. In Swift, there are two different ways to assign a name to a value. Values can be assigned to constants or variables. Constants are declared using the keyword let, and variables are declared using the keyword var. Not surprisingly, once the value of a constant is set, it can't be reassigned. The value remains constant. So one should use let when assigning a value that's not expected to change. Here, the encouragement string stays the same, so it's declared as a constant. The personalized encouragement string changes, so it's declared as a variable. Here's another example. Birth year doesn't change, but time keeps progressing forward, so current year does change, as does age, if age is defined as current year minus birth year. But it's important to keep in mind that context matters as well. The previous example assumes that the variable age is going to be calculated multiple times. If age was only intended to be calculated once, then we'd go ahead and declare age and current year as constants. When in doubt, declare a constant over a variable. Anytime a value is altered, it should be explicit. This protects our code from inadvertently changing values that we don't want changed. Let's do one more example for good measure. Here, birth weight isn't going to change, so we'll declare that as a constant. But current weight is going to change, so we declare that as a variable.